Alright guys, MarkBoy316 here with another video, and today's gonna be a pickup video. And this one I'd like to thank It's Dale Stark, and he ended up giving me Herbie Goes Bananas. So there we go. There's the disc. So I also have Herbie fully loaded, so that's pretty cool right there. And everything else here, I'd like to thank my co-worker at work. First one is still on the plastic here. The rundown with the rock. Next we got Terminator 2 Extreme DVD. With the slip cover. That's pretty cool. Then we have G.I. Joe, The Rise of the Cobra. And also have G.I. Joe Retaliation, so that's pretty cool, again, with the slip cover. We got Steven Seagal, Kill Switch. We got Timothy Hutton, Nick Cannon, in the Killing Room. Again, still on the plastic. Open it up. There it is. And we have Hollywood Hits, Commando. The slip cover. We got a very cool one here with Kelly Lynch, Sam Elliott, and Patrick Swayze, Roadhouse. Pretty cool. Good old Terry Funk in here too. We got Leonardo DiCaprio, like I call him. And it's Catch Me If You Can, along with Tom Hanks. I like Tom Hanks. No security tab. This is a two-disc set. Next one we got Robin Williams, 1 hour photo. With the insert. That's cool. We've got Jude Law, Forrest Whitaker in Repo Man. There it is. So we got Jonah Hill and Russell Brand. Get Him to the Greek. Another Robin Williams movie, RV. Then we got Denzel Washington, Gary Oldman, The Book of Eli. slip cover. Blu-ray DVD combo. We got Final Destination 1, 2, and 3. All three Final Destinations. All on one disc. We get Predator with Arnold Schwarzenegger again with the slip cover. Cool. Predator is a good one. Little Jesse the Body Ventura. Another one here that's open. That's a steel, I should say. The Untouchable. Untouchables. Look at the cast. Kevin Costner, Charles Martin Smith, Andy Garcia, Robert De Niro, and Sean Connery. One more security tape. Open this up. There it is. It's still brand new. Factory seal. That's pretty cool. Untouchables. And I've got Final Destination 3D, the fourth one. Lenticular cover, that's called hologram, whatever it is, with the slip. Then we have one I already have. Here's a double, same as a rundown, John Cena 12 rounds. Then I got Terminator with the cool cover here too. Look at that. Awesome. The coolest lick. The first Terminator. There's a cool shot there of Arnie. Right there. This is better than mine, for God's sakes. Then we got Terminator Salvations, the collector's director's cut. This is a two-disc set. Then we got James Cameron in Avatar. Right there. We got Matt Damon in The Green Zone. No. Oh. Then we have Al Pacino and Colin Farrell, I think it is, to recruit. Again, still in the plastic. Wow. Yeah, I know. Don't use my teeth. This up. There we go, the recruit. And last but not least, Josh Brolin, John Malkovich, and Megan Fox in Jonah Hex. A lot of movies to you guys. I'd like to thank my friend at work, and also like to thank It's Dale Stark for the Herbie movie. So thank you very much, guys, and I will catch you guys in the next one. Thank you.